Okay, a few changes in the tank today. I'll give you a general update as well. So I've moved some rocks around this gap that you see here. The rocks were joined up over the top, over the back there today. I've separated them out and moved this one that's on the top here with the mushrooms and zoas and whatnot on it across. It used to be down here. I've made some space down here to put some new corals. So this one's new today. It's got a nice bright green colour, which you probably can't see on the video. It's very blue looking on here. These zoas are new. They're an orangey kind of colour. Again, hard to make out on the video. There's a leather up there which has gone brown in the quarantine tank, but it was a bright green colour. So I'm hoping that's going to recover. These are clove polyps down here that on the edge of this rock, and they're not looking too happy after quarantine either. I'm not convinced that the light I've got is very good, so it's possibly that. There's my Bangalore cardinal, seems to be doing well, fat and healthy. And my new emperor angel, beautiful. Baby sailfin, doing well. What else? My green star polyps that were covering this rock have been either been eaten or have been dying back. I'm not sure which. They were absolutely covered on this rock. There's not much of it left. So I've moved them a bit and I'm hoping they'll recover. These Gorgonians are new, so they've been in quarantine for 10 weeks and I'm hoping that they will do well in here. They're semi-photosynthetic. There's another kind of greeny colour with black tips, softy that I bought, kind of tree style. And the anemone split, which I think I've mentioned before, but anyway, the Maxpect Gaia XF250 is really powerful. You can see the flow that it's producing across the top of the tank, all the way across the 6 foot tank to the far side, and it's still plenty of flow kind of hitting this far end. I don't know if you can make out some of the particles in the water whizzing past. And then down here you can see the flow hitting the mushrooms in there in the centre of the tank. The Gorgonians are getting kind of bashed around. And then this is in the far corner. I've got some Aptasia growing on this rock, which is quite annoying. But two peppermint shrimps went in today. They've also been in the quarantine for 10 weeks. You can see the flow, and this is underneath the gyre that's circling all the way back around again. That's at 40% in a 6 foot tank, and it's 100% is way too much. It's knocking everything flying. So that's it overall.